to the tamarind.
And I'm really proud of today's song. It started as a novelty dance, and I think now it's like scraps as a tribute to the Northern Territory town.
We're going to get our Caravanians to help us out with the last line of the chorus. You guys are ready to go even up to 39 degrees?
Yeah! Yeah.
In between beers. All right, here we go. In the capital of a place called Never Never,
which refers to how much exercise you should do in this weather.
If you want to lose a finger, then go and feed a baron.
Mataranka.
With scorching hot sun and fierce winds,
your ritual's playground is melted swing.
It's a really silly place to have thermal hot springs.
Mataranka.
Crocs are silly in the form of shoes,
but when they're a reptile, they can't eat you.
And he went swimming and his pants is blues.
Mataranka.
Tomorrow we join you on our second last day of the Caravan of Paris as we barrel through the tarmac.
I don't want to call it too early, but it looks like we're going to be Dar-wins. It feels like Dar-wins are grinning his hand.
It certainly does. It certainly does, mate. So much to see at hamishhandy.com.au. All the photos and videos are there. We will be crossing at 7 o'clock tonight, Channel 10, showing a little bit of, I believe, tonight, the barramundi feeding.
I believe so.
It was incredibly brave, even though one of them on a team, I think.
Also, the crops from Inverno videos and photos are hopefully up soon if we can. And an exclusive video from Potbellies performing live in front of the Caravan's carry.
Why would you even listen to the radio? How much is the website?
The new signal, trouble. We will catch you tomorrow. Where have we stopped?
Have a great night.